So tonight, I am making taco soup, and it's football Sunday. Denver Broncos. They did lose today, but I'm a Bronco fan always. Always number one, my Broncos. So taco soup, I'm already starting with 1.5 pounds of the ground beef. So it's 1.5 pounds. I'll put all the ingredients in the description box. And my son's girlfriend is over here in the shadows, and she might come in and say hi. Her name is Jordan. Oh, there she is. There's Jordan. And taco soup. It makes a lot, so it'll last for, you know, some meals. And I'm drinking orange juice. There is no alcohol in this whatsoever. We had an accident earlier this week. My husband had a motorcycle accident, and he's recovering. And so I am in charge of doling out pain medication, and I need to be on top of my game, so no alcohol. And we're going to listen to Queen songs. Okay? Queen.
Yeah.
So I'm going to jump around with different songs that, you know, we want to listen to. And let's get started. Taco soup. This is family size, so I'm going to cut this actually in half because you really only need one packet, so I'll add about half of this.
Body image. What do you mean?
Well, she's
appreciating her.
Sweet. this is the trick to having so much flavor in it, is Hidden Valley Ranch. A packet of Hidden Valley Ranch right into your soup. It's really good. I know. Kids look at me like, really?
It tastes so good. Actually, I'm excited.
Yeah, it tastes so good. You don't need to add as much salt and pepper into the recipe because if you add this in, this is the last thing you do, you add this in. Okay? I kind of sprinkle it over the top.
Thank you.
garbanzo.
No. The kitchen is cooking you.
What? Chicken. I'm a disaster today.
The kitchen is attacking you.
So, we use these chips. I'll show you the chips. Wait, hold on. This is a good song, but we're going to go to a different album.
And I don't think you can go wrong with Queen, though.
And we're going to go, Somebody to Love. It's one of the best songs ever. Love this song. Okay. This is Juanita's chips, and if you can find these are really, really good. So just crumble up and put into your soup, okay?
Those are so good.
Oh, I love these, yeah.
For the best.
Now let me see where they're made, and then I'll see if other people can get them, like, across the country. Let's see.
I'm sure they can.
Oh, my God. It's Hood River Warren. So, I'm really sorry.
I don't know. You've been in California one day.
Yeah, I don't remember seeing them in California. So I'm not sure.
That's such a good song.
One of my favorite Queen songs.
Me too. I
work hard every day of my life. I work like my bones.
I'm going to start adding cilantro.
Okay. I think we're good after this, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, it's bubbling. This is good.
Ooh, that's good.
Somebody, somebody.
I'm the reason my son likes cilantro.
He loves it.
Cilantro is awesome. I don't know if it's good for you or not, but sure to taste it. Okay. So you're going to mix that into your soup, the cilantro, okay? And then you're going to put the lid back on.
It looks really good, but I'm, like, not hungry at all.
son's girlfriend, Jordan. And we hope you guys have a nice evening.
Peace. Thanks peace. For letting us, Dina.
You're welcome. So, peace and love. Support your local food bank. Please visit my friend's channels. My friend Brandon Cobb streams games. And he has original songs and also great covers. Borden Asylum, and he does really, really wonderful originals and great guitar. Okay? So, super talented guys. Please visit his channel. Another one of my favorite theme songs.